I see you're trying out kitchen food.
Yeah, I thought I'd try something different today.
Geoma chips.
What brings you here?
Food. No chips.
Why's that?
Those chips are sharp and pointy.
Yeah?
You hurt my teeth.
Okay. What if you just blended it and drank that?
No, that would just ruin the taste.
Why would it taste any different as a liquid?
Hold on. It would still be solid.
Hi.
I see you're trying out kitchen food.
Yeah.
It's great that you're broadening your edible horizons.
Thank you.
Sweet polygonal punch. I'm just gonna be outside for a bit. Bye.
Okay. Where were you?
Okay, look. Wouldn't this thing be a solid?
Liquid.
But it's still, you know, keeping its shape.
Barely.
But, let me think. Yeah? Empty.
Look, I'm a cow.
Yeah.
And I'm also a solid.
Yeah.
I can twist and bend myself, yet by your definition of a solid, I should be keeping my shape right now. How fix a shape something is has no effect on its overall state.
Oh.
Right?
Knock, knock.
What?
Why are you just standing there? Is this that plant thing?
Did you take the back door?
No one was answering up front.
Yeah, I was photosynthesizing. Got a problem?
Nope. I just wanted to know how the next batch of bread was going.
Just that? You may as well make yourself welcome now that you're here.
And do what? Stand still sun staring?
Eyes were closed, friend. We could do something else, though. Like... Oh, let's climb the tree.
Tree climbing? I'm not sure if I could do that.
The bread is doing fine, by the way. It should be ready soon. So too should next harvest.
At least it isn't photosynthesis.
Spoon. Where is the...
What you're looking for?
Do the taste test. We first need the spoon.
Oh, it should be over there. Over there.
Bird. Is there any part of nature you do enjoy?
Oh, nice.
You hate birds, you hate photosynthesis.
I don't hate it.
Then photosynthesis has.
This ain't gonna work.
Step one, get into a relaxing pose. And then with closed eyes, embrace the sunlight.
What was that? What was that? Aha! Touché. but not touche enough!
Are you okay? How is it?
It tastes roughly the same.
Oh. And what state is it?
I don't know.
Should we ask Clovery? She might know.
Sure. Bring the blender, will ya?
On it.
Who's the loser now? Huh? That's so me.
Congrats.
Clovery. Can you... Oh, sorry. Clove. Printer. Can you help us?
Hold on! Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. What's up?
Hi, printer. Do you know what state this is?
Resting state.
No.
Sleeping state?
No.
Dead state.
Oh, no. The matter. State of the matter.
Me? There's no matter.
Is it solid or liquid?
Oh. A solid. You basically made a powder.
But if it was a liquid, would it taste any different?
You tasted it raw? I'm pretty sure powder should be mixed with liquid before consumption. Well, you know, if you wanted to make it a liquid, you should have heated it up, not blended it.
Hey.
Oh, okay.
Forgot.
But even then, you couldn't drink it. It would be so hot, your taste sensors would burn.
I think I could handle that.
Hey, did you see me back there? Y'all should have seen me back there.
Good work, Clovey. Was magnificent.
Clovery, photosynthesis ain't bad. I'm sorry. Besides, these lands wouldn't stink and be here without
it. Don't forget the oceans.
Do oceans photosynthesize?
Probably.